Then the first stroke of luck all day, a friendly face serving behind the bar. He'd known Harry for years, helped to get his son off a bum rap. "I'm in trouble, Harry. It's like this." Harry took in every word. He checked around to see if anybody more evil than average was now in. He took a near-empty bottle of Jack Daniels down from its optic and bent down behind the bar to get a fresh one. Pascal heard the whispered words, "Melissa, la ferme." He saw Harry frown. The boys were coming in. He remembered the back escape door marked private, near the kitchens, and in a flash was driving west on the A13 motorway. He knew the route. Harry had a gîte in a village near Honfleur, Ferme du Chalet at Berville. Pascal had stayed there whilst fitting out his sketch, purchased a few years back from that little job at the Hotel George V. Come off the motorway at Beuzeville, straight through the town and sharp right through Conteville, right again at the mairie. He drew up at La Ferme du Chalet in less than 3 hours. The full moon shared its rays on the 13th century church and the Seine beyond. The red navigation light on a tanker moved almost silently right to left, out towards the Atlantic, from Quillebeuf or Rouen. He looked round at the fields. 10 centuries ago, they were the domain of William the Conqueror's family. Pascal loved the place. His boat was moored in a hidden backwater canal, known only to a few locals. On the tide, he could be on the Seine in 5 minutes. He quietly opened the hatch, stretched out on an afterberth, and slept soundly.
Thank you.